Okay, here we are on the upper Waitaha. Just walked up with Dad, Miranda and the kids. My finger. Way down there, that's way down. Down about there, I think. Just walked up the river, around the corner there, up down there, way up the side here. Quite a climb, gets quite steep up there. And they're just down somewhere in there. Just walked up the ridge. There's a whole bunch of tarns over here, so it's kind of terraced, it's pretty nice. There's my finger. There he is, tarn. Nice piece of land. Fortunately, there's no animals. So this river that runs up this creek that runs up here, looks like a ravine all the way up. As far as you can see, really. And the Ivory Lake somewhere up there where we flew in. Got my jagged little rock sticking up there. And look around. And tussock's quite a bit shorter here than down in the valley. Tussock's bloody 2 foot tall up here and 6 foot tall down there pretty much. Much nicer up here. Still plenty of Spaniards around though. You can see them. Nasty piece of work. Right. We'll head back down in a minute.